welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I am going to be quizzing my mom on Gen Z slang terms. Quizzing slash teaching her.
Are you ready?
I explained her before this video what slang term means. She's like, what does slang mean? What does bop mean?
Spelling?
B-O-P.
Oh my. Oh, that's something different. I've never
guess anything.
Bop.
Yeah, bop.
B-O-P. If you have done something wrong or something, you say... You have bop.
No, it means a really good song.
Oh god.
Like Ishq Sufiana is forever a bop. I'm dead. I say this so many times.
I'm dead means you have done something wrong.
Something that's really funny.
Funny.
Like if you say something, I say it so many times, you say like funny shit, I'm like, I'm dead. Sending me.
Sending you?
Yes, not sending you. Sending me.
Sending me. That's what. Sending me.
Hitting on you?
No.
Sending me is a term to describe how funny you find something. So this movie is sending me. Basically sending me and dead is like kind of equal
glow ups. Okay, means I think so when you see something, there is a glow on your face. Like means you like that thing, is it?
You're so confident. I love how confident she is. No, but it's not that. Glow up is like when you hit puberty, became like super good looking.
After you're this, you have glown up.
Yeah. Because you're like, oh, you had a great glow up.
Acha.
So that's... I love that he was so confident. Speaking of glow ups, you might have seen something in my hand. I have been using Mama Earth's Vitamin C Face Scrub. Brightens your face and gives like a natural glow, and it's suitable for all skin types. The vitamin C fights dark spots and free radical damage, and the walnut gently exfoliates and removes impurities. I follow the vitamin C face scrub with the Skin Illuminate Face Serum, and this has vitamin C and turmeric. And I've been loving also the face wash. Basically, it's like a foaming face wash.
It's even directly on your face.
Yeah, but right now I don't want to put it.
Okay.
So, you put it like directly on your face and then basically, scrub it. Mama Earth has also recently launched an app which is available on iOS and Android. The users of the app usually get like early access to discounts and sales and stuff like that. Mama Earth believes that goodness lies in the little actions and choices that we take, and they've been making good choices with their business as well, because recently they launched a report card on Earth Day and it showed how they planted 1 lakh trees. I'm gonna read the stats. Distributed 50,000 sanitizers and 20,000 cloth masks to COVID heroes. They also recycled 1,135 metric tons of plastic.
That's cool.
I know. But yeah, I have a code for you guys to get 20% off on Mama Earth products. My code is Ashna2021. I'll leave all the links in the description. I have been using these products and I love them. And also, they smell so good. Go check it out and let's continue with the video now. The next is slaps.
Slaps?
Yeah.
This is something I have to learn. I don't know anything. You like it or something?
Yeah? Wait, how did you know that?
Something like slaps means when you slap someone, something like means it like liking something.
Yeah, an adjective to describe that how great something is.
Okay,
like mom, this tea slaps. Like okay. It's so good.
Okay, now you have said tea, and today is the World Tea Day.
Oh god.
So you have given the reference of Happy World Tea Day.
Are your parents also like this? When there's some day, they like celebrate it. Not celebrate, but they're like, today is Yoga Day. Today is Tea Day. Okay, next is cap.
Cap? To put a stop on everything?
No, cap is lies.
Okay, so it means you're hiding something. So you're putting a cap on it.
Oh my god, I never thought of it like that.
Like your head. When you're putting a cap, means you're protecting your this.
Yeah, like you're
so
lying.
So your lies, you're protecting with cap. Okay, cap.
Yeah, so like usually people say no cap. This picture is like fire, no cap.
No cap. Like okay, no it's lie. Good.
Yeah.
Fire means I think so, it's something good. Like.
Yeah, it's good.
And no cap.
No cap, like so no lies. Okay. Yeah. Drip. Drip.
Like you said, the electricity has been dripped. When it goes down.
It means cool sense of style.
Oh.
Like if I wore like a really cool outfit, like...
You drip.
No, I don't drip. My fit is drip.
So why don't you say the simple thing instead of saying drip, instead of saying cap?
But that's what slang means. I mean, we just think we're cool, so we invent new words.
I've learned four words, new words.
Ghosted. This you should know. I say this word so many times.
Ghosted me said something about you or making you afraid or what?
No, ghosted is when someone just like stops responding to you or talking to you randomly out of nowhere without like saying goodbye or anything.
Okay, so he just cuts you off.
Cuts me off, yeah.
Cuts you off.
What does high key mean?
High key?
High key.
something great?
No, high key is like really. Like yeah. I high key love your hair.
Okay, so I really love your hair.
Hits different.
Hits.
Okay, so it's used to describe something that stands out from the rest or makes you feel different compared to other things. Okay, so for example, my mom's cooking just hits different.
Okay, so something differentiate you from the others.
Yeah, like hits different. Normal food is like good, but my mom's food just hits different.
Okay.
Okay, next word is snack.
What snack?
Just snack.
Just to leave something? Snack?
No. To describe someone you think is good looking.
Okay.
For example, they're looking like a snack today.
Okay. So is it a chakli or a chuda?
What? What?
I can say my this. She's looking chakli. That's a snack.
Guys, I can't. Please. I can't. It's another slang. Oh. I can't.
When I say something like
stupid or like embarrassing, I'm just like, I can't.
I can't. Okay, I can't.
Dude, I can't.
Okay.
Okay, stand.
Stand.
Stand. S-T-A-N. Like a fan of something. Like I'm a 21 Pilots fan. 21 Pilots is a band.
Okay.
Another word for someone who's a super fan and sometimes excessively enthusiastic of a celebrity's work. Sus.
Sus? Mm-hmm. S-U-S?
Yeah. It's like a short form of an actual word. So think of it as an actual word.
Something what you don't like, it irritates you.
No, it's a short form of a full word.
Suspense.
Suspicious.
Doubtful, like when you have
like
doubt
sus.
On someone,
like that's sus. Like if somebody does something like weird, they're just like that's sus.
Okay. So nowadays, even you people, like you don't like to say the whole word. You make it into a small suspicious sus.
T.
T.
Yeah. You watch my videos, no? So this was one of my titles for one of my videos. Like spilling tea.
To say something about somebody.
Gossip.
Gossips.
Yeah. Like spilling tea.
Okay.
Bet.
Bet.
Mhm.
I bet you.
No. Bet is like agreeing to something.
Okay.
So if somebody makes a plan, they're like, Ashna, we're going out
tonight.
So
instead of saying, I agree, I bet you.
No, no, you just say bet.
Bet.
You don't say I bet, you just say bet.
Okay, so maybe the sentence is like
yeah. Salty.
That's like spice. When you're saying something about others, when you exaggerate and say something, like adding salt to it, like for a small thing you add something.
If you say something like that about me, like if you say something like, oh, Ashna did this today, blah blah, and I'm like, she's salty.
So I'm complaining.
You're salty.
Yeah, I'm salty. Means I'm complaining about you.
Yeah. And if I'm salty, I'm like complaining about something. Like she did that to me, I'm so salty. Okay, last two is L and W.
L is love?
No.
Huh? What's that?
L is loss.
Loss.
And W is win.
Oh.
So if I didn't succeed in doing something, I'd be like, I took an L.
Okay, I took an L. Okay.
For example, I didn't oversleep today, so that's a W.
Okay, that's a win.
Final is a challenge for you. You have to form one full sentence using as many slang words that you learned right now.
Oh God. It's a W, learning all the new slangs.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, and one more thing. Ashna, all your vlogs are hits different. Ashna, your vlog hit different.
Good job. Good job. I like it. That was good. My vlog hit different.
Thanks, Amon.
What's your favorite slang? Which is most the favorite slang that you know?
I like hit different.
You like hit different?
Yeah, I like hit different.
Okay.
So you can appreciate everybody by saying hit different. There are two meanings. You hit also and you appreciate also.
Shut up, Amon.
Hit different.
Okay, hit different, guys. Anyway, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a new video. And
that's it.
Thanks for being in this video.
Thank you.
Love you.
For inviting me.
Happy tea day. Tea day hits different.
Yeah, right. Now cue, no?
Yes, now let's cue. Cue what?
Chamak chalo.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Like mother takes care, same way the earth mother also takes care of us if we take care of the earth itself.
Love that. Mama Earth, hire my mom.